must fall blind. Am I now to be brave to your lost poor fate?
That fate which condemns me to wallow in blood has also denied me the joys of the flesh. In this space, the infection which poisons our love. This face which burned a mother's fear and loathing, a mask, my first unfeeling scrap of clothing. Pity comes too late. Turn around and face your fate and the eternity of this before your eyes.
This mortal face holds no horror for me now. It's in your soul that the true distortion lies.
Wait, I think, my dear, we have a guest!
Christine!
Sir, this is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come! And now my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
This role is useless.
I love her. Does that mean nothing? I love her. Show some compassion.
The world show no compassion to me.
Christine, Christine, let me see her.
Be my guest, sir. Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which are yours? Order your fine horses now. Raise up your hands to the level of your eyes. Nothing can save you now, except perhaps Make your choice.
Masquerade, hide your face so the world could never